waiter at the hotel Regatta and Spa at this is in Hanko, Hangö, Finland. 13 persons, 1,000 kilograms. This is generic. Too bad. I think this hotel was refurbished in 2012. They really should have chosen another one. The Coney one space. This is very boring. It's AmsLift. Yeah, it's open. Built in 2011, 110192. Rope hydraulic. It's gonna be inspected in 2020. Yeah, such a... quite a boring elevator for such a beautiful hotel. Card reader is not in use. And there is no door close button. I think there's only one elevator here. This hotel is quite small, so... That's it.